Turn left onto West 14 Mile Road.
Thank you.
turn.
Research thing. much slippage, if you will. If you view the United States as a bar, any bar owner will tell you there's slippage, there's leakage. Some of your profits are going to walk out the door.
Just like when Sully said when he worked at the Nike store, there was a special allotment that was for
slippage.
How
do you think Sully got all his Jordans? The five-finger discount. The point is, if you think of the United States and our government, both left and right, over the years, don't you think about how much leakage there's got to be? How much money, how many pockets are getting lined? And by the time you find it out, you're never going to get the money back. No? Or is that just a really dark opinion?
Well, I see here, what happened to the guy? He got arrested, right?
7 years.
Well, hey.
7 years.
I hope it was fun.
But my point is, he got, like, if you view it, that, like, let's say you live till 70, right? For 10 years, he didn't get arrested. 2010 to 17, and it's 2020. So for a decade, 10 years out of 70, he had a batting percentage over 50% of his life. Do whatever the hell he wanted.
He should have consulted with Sully. Sully could have taken that 200K and doubled it for him, tripled it.
Oh, please. Oh, he's a traitor, Jack, over here.
Easily.
That's it. Jack.
Can't get caught until the school is discovered. Unusual spending during an audit they did, which showed several unauthorized and no receipt purchases in 2017.
Yeah, we're looking for $89,000. Yeah, I got a receipt. Wait, what? Jesus. Yeah, there's $43,000 from the Pink Taco.
Yeah.
I don't know if having a receipt would have been a good idea there either.
$70,000.
I made that up. Or, you know, Foxy Lady. So,
it's called Buns Ain't No Bakery.
Right. Well, what is that? I don't know if the receipt helps you there, Ron. All right, so it's 2020. Ice cold temperatures are here. If you got an untreated crawl space, you got problems. Old floors, high energy bills, and all around uncomfortable, drafty homes. So here's what you need to do.
Arrive at Inkster Road.
The experts at Foundation Systems initiating their exclusive vapor lock system. Save you up to 25% on your energy bills. Right now, take advantage of the best pricing of the year. Winter savings event. It's the best time. As always, they offer 4 years interest-free financing. Get it done right. First time, every time with the experts at FSM. Your floors will be warmer. Your furnace won't work as hard. You'll be eligible for a rebate from the energy provider. 877-DRY-MISH. That's 877-DRY-MISH. Get your free inspection or visit them online at drymichigan.com.
Stream as much as you want with WoW Internet for only $34.99 a month with no data caps and our 2-year price lock guarantee. These are savings you can count on. Learn more at wowway.com.
Wow.
Offer for new customers with a 2-year agreement. Auto pay and paperless billing. Equipment, taxes, and fees extra subject to change. Restrictions apply.
You're out to dinner, in a meeting, or with friends, and you feel it. Gas, bloating, or abdominal discomfort. Did you know that these can be caused by imbalance of bacteria in your gut? No matter what happens, you need the pro. That's where Align Probiotics come in. Developed by gastroenterologists and backed by over 20 years of research, Align Probiotics contain a strain of live good bacteria that helps soothe your occasional digestive upsets with continued daily usage. Align puts the pro in probiotics. Learn more at AlignProbiotics.com. Hi, Saver. Walgreens here. We like the way you save. Take coffee. You know it doesn't have to cost $4 a cup, so you make your own. And co-pays on Medicare Part D. You save up to $5 and get 100 balance rewards points on each prescription when Walgreens is your preferred pharmacy. Save smartly on Med D. Walgreens. Trusted since 1901. Co-pay savings on Tier 1 generic drugs available through select plans that include Walgreens as a preferred pharmacy. Points cannot be earned in Arkansas, New Jersey, or New York. Complete details at walgreens.com/balance.
The only way you can take 97.1 The Ticket with you is the radio.com app. Download it today and listen to us anytime.
Do that,
he'll be able to be everything we hope he is. You know what I don't get? I'll tell you what I don't get.
himself
tonight. Him to have one dunk, his first dunk of his career. Look at him, he jumped and dunked. Oh, they all jump and dunk. I don't need it.
They all jump and dunk, David.
Those people?
I said that. They all just jump and dunk.
David really has morphed into a 70-year-old white man.
I'm talking about basketball players, okay?
Blackface.
Not black players.
David, any comments on blackface?
Well, you know, when I was a kid, it was funny.
Big guy, you have a ton of money. HR solutions for the modern workforce. Learn more at Kronos.com/HR Swagger.
My dogs do puppy zoomies around the house, so I will always endorse Dynavite. DINOVITE.com. Why wait? Save our dog from being stinky and having hot spots and shedding and making sure that they have the proper nutrition. Get them started early. I mean, your dog will love you for it.
How happy your dog will.
week is weird. I didn't plan on it this way. I made plans months ago to take a couple days off later in the week. I didn't realize MLK Day was this week when I made those plans. Sorry. So automatically, it was going to be a two-day work week. Yesterday, I had work stuff to do. Now, I can't get into some of that, but I had to fly to Philadelphia to corporate. We're working on some stuff, some special project stuff. So if you like our show and you like us, potentially, no promises, we're going to see if this comes together, there might be some other stuff for you. So it ends up being this weird, goofy one-day work week. So I do apologize. I didn't plan on it that way. I didn't know that that was going to be yesterday until a couple weeks ago. And then my other plans were already locked up. What am I going to do? So it's like we're trying to put a week into a day. Derrick Rose opinion out in front of me.